So that's how it is. You believe a former assassin can no longer become a good person